Hey guys, today we'll be making the viral recipe we've seen all over TikTok, baked feta cheese pasta. Let's get started. Grab a baking dish and pour in a bunch of grape tomatoes and sliced mushrooms. Place that big block of feta cheese right in the middle. Sprinkle salt, freshly cracked black pepper, crushed pepper flakes, and a whole lot of minced garlic. Top it all off with a generous amount of olive oil. Mix it all up until everything is well coated. Bake it at 400 degrees for 30 minutes. Once it's baked, it should be all soft and creamy. Break up the cheese and stir it all up until the tomatoes and cheese are well mixed and look like this. Now to finish it up, add in the cooked pasta of your choice and some chopped basil leaves. This recipe lives up to the hype and is definitely worth making. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Hope you enjoy this one.